tutorial is showing you how to do the open J-loop. So we're going to start with the catcher's wrap. And then from here, I'm going to take my tail and cross it across my lap. Instead of doing a full wrap like I would for star drop, I just leave it out to the side, just across my lap. Now from here, I'm going to use my hooked leg to come to my instep. And then I'm just going to slowly roll my hips towards the ground. Now you'll see that the pull has created a gap. And I'm just going to reach up and grab that space between my thigh and the pole, grab the pole there. And then when I'm ready, I'm just going to release my top leg and roll up to a seat, keeping tension in my arm and a nice tight grip on my pole. And so I roll up to this seat, and this becomes the only thing that's holding me. So then when I let go, everything falls off. So showing now a little more